The folding earth is one of the pieces that I'm most happy with in my career, and wanting to have sort of a multimedia experience of science even in a print format. This piece is basically an unfolding of the earth from 225 million years ago through the present, showing the aspects of continental drift and plate tectonics.